Hey everyone, Terry with Modern Shaver here. I'm just going to do a quick shave of the day video. And I'll just grab this one here. So this one here is the Gem 1912. And they've made a bunch of different versions of this and colors. This one's just brass. It's a single edge razor. Really, really well built. And I've got a blade in it already. So I'm just gonna do a quick hand strop. Three or four sides on each side. Put that back in place and we're ready to roll. Today I will select Crabtree and Evelyn's West India line for myself. And my brush is just a restored butterscotch. It's aged. It was a lot brighter when I first restored it, but that was like 8 years ago. Anyhow. Loading the brush. And I'm gonna use my DIY homemade scuttle. I've already made a video on how to make one of these. Really easy, it only cost me $11. And I'll put the link to that down in the comments below. And I like to leave about a tablespoon or two of water. Can't really see in there, but it's in there. Some guys like to start off with no water and then wind up adding more water, but each are to their own. I can make my lather in under a minute, so whatever works for you, right? I'm loving the scuttle with each and every passing day. Yeah, you can go out and spend 40, 50 bucks on those ceramic scuttles, but this works just as well, and I bet you this retains heat better too. Look how thick it is. I can't really tell, but there we go. Nice, moussey, white, stiff peaks. Okay, one thing that I haven't done is apply a hot towel to my face, so I'll do that really quickly. I'm gonna try to get this done in under 10 minutes, maybe even faster. I'm feeling a little adventurous today, so let's put on some Prasso pre-shave. Stuff is great, and you only need a little bit of it. So for the shave part, I think I'm just gonna not talk. I usually wind up talking and then the video just gets really long. So once I start shaving, you're just gonna see technique and no talking. Some people might appreciate that. Comment below if that's what you would prefer in a shave video. I only started this channel about, well, less than 2 months ago. So, feedback is awesome. Let me know what I'm doing right and what I'm doing wrong, please. This is pass number 2 across the green. Last pass. And I've still got quite a lot of lather left, as you can see. Nice, really nice. Just gonna feel to see if I've missed any spots. It's not bad. Okay, here. So what I do is I just take my finger. Just put a little bit of lather there. You can use your brush if you want. It's basically right around there. And I just rake it. Lightly. Got a spot there that I make myself. That'll be fine. Hold down. I'll finish off with one of my favorites, Old Spice. So here's the final review of the Gem 1912. It's got really good weight on it for a single edge razor. one of the better ones that I own, along with this other gem. And I have to say, in the olden days, they made great razors, and some of the modern day double-edged razors aren't on par with some of the vintage ones. I don't know of many modern day single-edged razors, so if you can grab one of these vintage single-edged razors, I definitely recommend you do so. This one's brass, so it doesn't rust. Very great doesn't require a lot of maintenance, so you keep it on your shelf. Don't have to worry about corrosion. At least I haven't had any issues with it. If you guys have had issues with your brass razors, let me know, because there's some knowledge here that we can share. So I recommend you get one of these. They're great, and you can probably pick them up for $20. If it requires a little bit of cleaning up, no problem. Take a toothbrush, a little bit of dishwashing detergent, work away at it, clean it up, put it into an ultrasonic cleaner if you've got one, and away you go. Thanks for joining me today, guys. Stay sharp, stay clean. See you next time. Have a great day. Take care.